guys, Reversal here. Welcome back to another episode of Pokemon Go. Just figured I'd drop the video clip in the beginning to showcase that Magby is hatchable from a 10k. Some people were still asking if it was the truth or not, but yeah, there's video evidence right there. Anyway, this video is not going to be great because the news is not great, but it was confirmed. It was confirmed, and I feel that I should share this with you. But people are gonna shoot me for this. Don't shoot me, shoot Niantic, okay? I'm just as upset as you guys will probably be at this. Magmar, Jinx, Electabuzz. It was found out that eggs after the update that were found and hatched still hatch these Pokemon. And that's not the only reason why that sucks. It also, like, Pikachu is still in a 2k then. And you're able to get Pichu from a 5k? That doesn't make sense. Like, Niantic, what are you thinking? Like, you're releasing Gen 2, do it properly. Like, remove these Pokemon out of the pool of Pokemon that you're able to get on these egg hatches, and then just add the new ones in. At least then it's a little bit more exciting for us. But now it's just more tedious to go through the 10k eggs because you honestly just want the baby Pokemon, but then also Lapras, Snorlax, and Dratini. And now you're making it harder than ever before, and it wasn't easy already. Like, some people, it takes some people over a month to get a 10k. And if they imagine if you were to walk around for playing the game actively and then finding an egg and you're like, yes, I found a 10k, and then so underwhelmingly get yourself an Electabuzz or a Magmar. Now, if you do get it for the first time, I understand. It's exciting and it's cool, but after, no. Niantic, you cannot do this. You have to remove these Pokemon. You have to remove Clefairy. You have to remove Jigglypuff. You have to remove Magmar, Jinx, Electabuzz, and Pikachu. You have to remove these Pokemon from the eggs because this is not good. This is not good. Anyway, thoughts, opinions, leave them in the comment section down below. There will be a vlog up later today. Hope you guys are excited for that. I am going to be tweeting out to Niantic, so be sure to follow me on Twitter to follow that as well. Be sure to retweet whatever I'm throwing at there. If you're in support of the removal of these basic Pokemon inside of X, then be sure to give this video a big like. And be sure to express your thoughts and opinion, because Niantic does listen to feedback. And if we, you know, bring up a voice, that's why I'm making this video, right? If we are a voice together, then Niantic hopefully will hear us. So I invite all the YouTubers to also make videos on this, expressing that it's bad that they're keeping these Pokemon in. Because to be honest, I think it is bad. I don't think that should be the case. But yeah, that is just my personal opinion. You can agree to disagree. Anyway, this has been Reversal for Pokemon Go. I'm going to be signing off, and I'll see you guys in the next one.